Hello kids, let us start with the photo frame making activity. Now kids, take the cutout of the photo frame attached in your art and craft book with the help of your parent. Okay kids, I have already kept the cutout ready with me. Now draw one square on the paper so that you can paste the straws nicely. Now we will start pasting the straws horizontally and vertically outside of the drawn square on the cutout as shown in the book. Like this you can paste the straws on the cutout. If you want, you can decorate it or you can draw anything you like. Nice. We are ready with our beautiful.